80 divided by 20. 8 is less, therefore next. 80 is not less, therefore with 80. 20 multiplied by which number is nearest to 80, but not greater. 20 multiplied by 5, 100. 100 is greater. Multiplied by 4, 80 is not greater. Okay, subtract 0. Next, that is not number, therefore finish it. Okay.